Hello everybody and welcome back to Wizard Legends. If you are watching this video, there is a very high chance that the Double Gold Weekend is still going on. Double Gold Weekend is absolutely huge, and in this video I'll be showcasing you how you can take the most advantage out of the event and rank up as fast as possible, because if you want to rank up, now is the time to do so. So let's get into it. So the first thing is pretty simple. Don't forget about your session boosters. So for those of you that aren't familiar with the session boosters, they work quite simple. Every 10 minutes that you play for up to half an hour, you can claim an awesome boost. So as you see right next to me, in about 7 minutes I can claim double mana for my entire play session. So until I leave the game, I will have double mana. And in 20 minutes, we will get double coins. So these double coins stack. So that's already huge. So if, for example, you get 8 coins, these 8 coins will be converted to 16 coins because of the double gold weekend. But if you also get this chest after 20 minutes, you will get 32 gold because the 16 gold also got doubled by the coin orb from the session booster. AKA, don't forget about your session booster. Another good tip is, normally you would really want to max your speed and gather range. But I suggest you to open up the new areas as soon as possible every rebirth. That way you get a lot more mana, and a lot more mana means a lot more coins. So don't waste all your gold on speed and gather range this update. Just focus on your wand and your mind and everything will turn out absolutely great. Another thing that I highly suggest you do is do every house challenge that pops up, because some house challenges now give double gold as a reward for 5 minutes. So if you stack all of them together, that's insane. It keeps doubling and at some point you just break the game, and it is pretty cool to be honest. So do all your house challenges, don't skip one, don't be lazy. Now is the time to just grind, grind, grind. Leave the mushrooms be, leave everything else be, focus on getting that gold. And of course, one of the most important things in Wizard Legends is pet management. So once you are gonna go get mana, equip all your fruitful pets. This way you get as much mana as possible. Collect mana, keep collecting mana, collect mana, collect mana, collect mana. Once you get enough, don't sell it yet. Unequip all your fruitful pets and equip glimmering pets. Equip all your glimmering pets. If you have 6 slots, equip 6 glimmering pets. Or if you only have 3, equip 3 glimmering pets. Just max equip all your glimmering pets before you sell. This will also add up and you get even more gold. And this is what you want. So never sell your gold without equipping a glimmering pet. And last but not least, right now is the time to buy the 10 times coins for 5 hours. There will probably never be a better time to use this. This is absolutely huge. If you want to pay to win your way on top of the leaderboard, buy this right now. Don't think about it, buy it and go farm for 5 hours straight. It will make you the most gold without a doubt. So since this double coin weekend dropped, I also dropped quite a bit from the leaderboard. As you know, I once was number 1 and now I'm number 20th. I'm still happy that I'm on the leaderboard, but I probably won't be grinding to get on the number 1 again. I will, however, use this event, but I'm still thinking about if I will buy the 10 times coins. Is that a video that you would like to see? Me grinding for 5 hours and show you the result? Leave it in the comments below. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching this very quick guide. I know this was quite a short video, but I don't want to take your time away from grinding these awesome coins. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And don't forget, you can also join my Discord in the link in the description below. Thank you all so much for watching. My name is Bowie. Bye bye.